No, I don't have any regrets.
Come on. You've been stuck in the house for 20 years, cooking and cleaning and taking care of a bunch of crappy kids.
Don't use that word.
Where'd he go?
Especially in regards to yourself.
You could be living in a city, writing for a newspaper, having an interesting life.
I do have an
interesting life. Your life stinks. Gosh, Mom, just look at today. You finally get a chance to go somewhere, and the lousy car breaks down. It's not fair. Sorry, you are angry all the time.
Well, that brings you mad anger, and I want it.
It's not really human.
No, sweetheart.
Maybe I'm not the one with the Apodaisies. Maybe I'm not. Right now, I'm sitting here in the shade, having a conversation with my wonderfully feisty daughter. And I intend to enjoy this moment to the fullest. And I suggest for your own well-being.